ports should invest in digital solutions because it's where this industry is going, and the beauty of it is that we're a lagging industry. So we have fine examples of what a digital change can mean for one industry. We've seen it in media, you've seen it in the obvious of the hotel branch and such. So what does that mean for logistics industry? The impacts could be huge. So as a port, you are a node within a supply chain, and I'm a firm believer that in order to be able to have the same function you have now, being the node in the physical infrastructure, you have to be a node in the digital infrastructure as well. So in order to be a port authority and have the authority and the ability to execute that authority, you need to be digital. For us, smart port means that next to the physical port that we are, we will also be a digital port. So that would mean that any quay wall we are building today has a digital twin. And the digital twin enables us to do predictive maintenance, to do predictive berthing, to do all sorts of other stuff that you can't do with just a physical quay wall. So that's one part of the digitization. And that means that we can save money on our dredging, on our maintenance, on the patrol boats. It's really an efficiency of the port authority as an organization itself. And on the other hand, we see that in future, we will have to receive autonomous sailing vessels. So in order to receive them, we also have to be able to communicate with a vessel that doesn't have people on board. So that incentivizes the need to go digital and be smart port. And the other part of our smart port concept is that we see a disintermediation going on within our industry. So the platforms are not huge, but you can already book a container via Alibaba. You see that Damco is doing a platform booking site. You see Flexport, you see Twill, Turvo, Coho Port, you see TradeLens and IBM. You see all sort of platforms popping up, and those are there to stay. They might not all survive, but there will be platforms in future. And in order for a port authority to communicate with those platforms, you need to be a smart and digital port.